SoKo’s journey. So to first of all, I want to apologize. We haven't posted anything in a few weeks. You know how life goes. It gets busy. So we're back at it today and we're going to be cooking. So I'm going to be cooking Indian food, and then Zarab's going to be trying to cook something that I would eat. I don't know what it is yet. He's going to surprise me. So there's that. I'm going to be trying a few new dishes today that I've never cooked before. So we'll try this out together. I bought some new products that I'm going to be experimenting with. But it should be fun. I love cooking. I love cooking new things, trying to cook healthy things. So here we go. All right, got my apron on. We are good to go. The first thing I'm going to be cooking is tempeh, and I'm going to be cooking it with a curry sauce. Okay, guys, so I'm going to be cooking tempeh. I've actually never cooked this before, so it will be new for me, but I'm going to try to cook it on these skewers and do something a little different and bake them instead of sauteing it. So we will see how it turns out. They're kind of difficult to get out. I obviously just bought these. Okay, and what I'm gonna do is mix it with curry to make it more like Indian. So let's get done. What I'm gonna do is brush on the curry sauce, and it actually comes with something called the treasure, so I'm probably going to put this sprinkled on top of it because I think it's just to enhance the flavor. So let's get started. This is what it looks like before it goes in the oven, and I've already preheated my oven, so I'm gonna get these baking. So I'm really happy with how this tempeh turned out. It looks nice and crispy and nice and savory, so we will try it out later when everything's done. Okay guys, next I'm gonna make a few vegetable dishes. The first one is gonna be jaipur vegetables, and we're gonna be it's veggies with paneer cheese and simmered spices. I'm also going to be using some mushrooms and petite red potatoes. And then let's get started on this one. So I'm making the veggies right now and they smell so good. So the next dish I'm gonna make is spinach and sprouts. Sprouts are really healthy, and I try to hide them into any dish I make because they're like super nutritious, and actually I really love spinach. So we're gonna be doing these clover sprouts and the spinach. It's a lot of spinach. I'm gonna be frying some later to make pollock pakora. But right now we're gonna cook these. Hi guys, so we have a couple more dishes to go. A big thing in India is chickpeas, or you might call them garbanzo beans. So I'm gonna be making tikka masala with them. So let's see how it turns out. All right, so on to our next dish. As you may know, a lot of Indians are vegetarians, and as a personal preference, I try not to eat a whole lot of meat because I love animals, if you haven't noticed. So I found a really good, there's probably a lot of plant-based chickens out there, but I found one that I really liked. So I'm gonna make butter chicken with this plant-based chicken. So we still kind of get that flavor and texture, but it's animal friendly. So this is a plant-based chicken. It looks pretty real, and it tastes just as good. So I'm gonna brown this a little bit and then add the butter chicken sauce. So this is coming along. It has the butter chicken sauce and it smells so good. This is definitely one of my favorite Indian dishes. All right, guys, I have some tofu. I'm gonna be making chicken korma with it. Again, I'm just trying to use a lot of meat alternatives. So we're gonna use this tofu. I tried pressing it out to get as much moisture out. It's extra firm tofu, so I think it will cook really well. And let's get going on this. My kitchen's getting pretty hot. I have the tofu in the oven. I have oil cooking on my stovetop. And I'm going to be frying some baby spinach. This is a mixture with a chickpea flour, which works out great for this recipe. So here we go. Okay guys, so we did a lot of cooking. This is everything I cooked. And now all I need to do is plate it. One other thing, I ended up buying cauliflower and broccoli rice instead of regular rice, just cause it's more healthy for me at least. So this is what I'm gonna be using instead of real rice. Okay guys, so this is it. I plated everything. There's my sprouts and spinach and paneer cheese, my butter fake chicken, my korma tofu, my tempura veggies, my curry tempeh, my palak pakor, and my tikka masala garbanzo beans. So this is it, and I can't wait till Sarb and his mother sees it. All right, guys, I'm really happy with how my Indian food turned out, and I'm really excited to see what Sarb has up his sleeve, what he's gonna cook, because he's not the cook in his family, so this will definitely be new for him. So I'm excited to see what he comes up with. I hope you guys like watching me cook my Indian food.
Oh my God, Courtney, it's looking so delicious. And I don't know how it tastes, but I know it tastes very good. So guys, hi, welcome to our channel SoKo’s Journey, and today Courtney cooks so good. Now it's my turn and I'm very nervous because I've never cooked. And I'm going to make white sauce pasta, so guys, let's see. And I'm very nervous and I'm so much excited to make, because this is first time I'm going to make. Before I make many times the tea and coffee for my father, for me, for my family, but this is first time I'm going to make white sauce pasta. So guys, wish me all the best and I hope it tastes good, it looks good. So let's go.
Hi bro, what's up?
What's up? क्या दिमाग खराब हो गया? Good. It's amazing. I'm cooking.
Okay, so here is boiling.
Enjoying?
What are you doing, man?
I think it's done. What do you think? It's going yellow. We need to stop. You think?
Look.
थोड़ा सा ऐसे और पकाया जाए तो खाने का ना मजा कुछ अलग ही होता है समझे क्या
Look at his face. He's so nervous.
My first time, bro.
But मैं बना देता हूँ.
अरे हो जाएगा यार. Challenge लिया तो करके दिखाना. Is ready. Now I'm gonna put here vegetable. Where's the cheese? First time banana ring, bahut acha bana hai. White sauce, huh? This looks so good. I'm so much happy. Like first time I cooked white sauce pasta and. Right now it looks so good. I'm not test, but I hope it tastes so good. Now I need cheese and little mayonnaise. So finally I make white sauce pasta.
But it's not white, it's yellow.
No, it's white, bro. You can see. And people, you just tell me it's white or yellow. Comment. In the comment box. Yeah. Just one more thing. Yeah. There's
I'm not gonna eat.
Ta-da! Courtney, look at. I make the white sauce pasta today and first time I cook. So I feel so much happy and like finally I make. I know it tastes good, so I'm going to taste first and my god, I can't believe this I'm make. It tastes good and thanks to my brother Santosh. He helped me so much. I never cooked before in my life. First time I cook and my kitchen is not little so much messy and I know my mom going to yell me tomorrow. So all the best for me and I'm going to eat. Okay guys, so we're gonna meet you next video, next episode, and next episode is something different. So guys, thank you so much for your love and support. Do subscribe, do like and comment how I make my pasta. And I know Courtney is a very good cooking. She is like amazing. She is no very different type of taste. She is trying so much different dishes. So guys, thank you for your support and love you all. And I'm going to make kya bana raha hai
white pasta
aur iske chale se ekdum se aur jaisa lag raha ki cooking sheet lena chahiye tha
with chica mas okay and I don't know what's the best I can show you right now.